In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, we appreciate you once again. We give you all the glory, honor, adoration for what you have been doing. Right from the commencement of this program, we say, Lord, receive our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And what you're about to do, Daddy, we appreciate you also. And we pray, oh Lord, minister to our soul in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And Father, we are going to use more anointing, more unction to function, Daddy, release upon him in Jesus' name. At the end, Lord, let us have the cause to glorify your holy name and to return all the glory unto you in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise, 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 praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For the wonderful testimony that these people of God have shared with us this morning, we want to appreciate you once again. Praise, 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 praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
This morning, the Lord has a word for us. Before we go into prayer session. You remember last week, God shared his mind with us concerning a particular subject. I don't know if if somebody can remind us concerning what God shared with us specifically last Thursday.
Mi o mo boya re ni to le ran wa lesi lori ohun to Olorun ba wa soro ni pato ni ose to koja.
Anybody? Amen.
Amen.
In what particular passage of scripture?
Ese oro bibeli wo ni pato.
That is Psalm 91.
Only David in 91 verse 10.
That no evil shall befall me. There shall no evil fall before us. That is the top subject. That is the topic. God really shall mind with us specifically that no evil shall befall any one of us or any member of our family throughout this year and beyond in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Ke Olorun ba wa soro ni ekunrere lori akori pe buburu kan ki yo subulu wa be ni ki yo subulu idile wa ni oruko Jesu.
And this morning,
ni owuro ye,
the Lord is going further.
Olorun tesi waju
to share his mind with us again.
Lati ba wa so kan re pelu.
What did he tell me?
Kini o to ba mi so?
God said, the name of the Lord is a strong tower.
That's
what I heard. That the name of the Lord is what? It's a strong tower. That is what I had for him a few minutes ago. And I started to search the scripture for confirmation. I don't know whether that message is in line or is in conformity with his word. Where can we confirm in the scripture? Let's quickly open our Bible to the book of Proverbs, chapter
18.
It's very important when you are coming to this service that we come along with our Bible. Because we don't just pray alone. We always allow God to share mind with us in his word. Let's open our Bible to the book of Proverbs chapter 18. Proverbs chapter 18. We'll read verse 10. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous
runs into it and is safe.
Oruko Oluwa ile iso agbara ni olododo sawo inu re wo si la.
Let me come up again for emphasis sake.
Je ken soso ka fun atenumo.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runs into it and is safe.
Oruko Oluwa ile iso agbara ni olododo sawo inu re wo si la.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What is the name of the Lord?
Kini oruko Oluwa.
The name of the Lord represents his person.
Oruko Oluwa o duro fun eni ti o eyan ti Olorun je.
His authority.
O duro fun ase.
And his character.
Asi iwa buda re.
And when you mention the name of the Lord,
ni igba to ba si da oruko Oluwa,
that is when you say Lord,
ni igba to ba so pe Oluwa,
it represents a lot of things.
Wo duro fun opopolopo nkan.
Among others,
lara re,
his person,
eni ti o je,
authority,
ase,
and character.
Asi iwa buda re.
And that is why,
iridiri,
when you mention his name,
ni igba to ba da oruko re,
the Bible says,
Bibeli wi pe,
it's a strong tower.
O je ile iso agbara.
That is a refuge.
O je ibi abo.
Securities.
O je abo to peye.
And when you run into it,
to ba si wa sawo nu re,
you are bound to save.
Dandan ni fun ope pe ola.
It's not a matter of maybe.
Ni se pe boya.
Now some people say, well, if you come and see me, maybe I may be in position to assist you or to render help or to do one thing or the other for you.
To dey gege bi eniyan ta so fun wi pe boya to ba wa ri mi boya ma le ran lowo tabi boya ma le se ohun ti o fe.
Anyway, because of time, let's go further.
Nitori akoko wa e ja tesi waju.
Let's read the verse first. I mean the next verse.
Ese ti o tele.
The rich man's wealth is his strong city and as a high wall in his own conceit.
Oro Oloro ni ilu agbara re o si dabi odi giga ni oju ara re.
Let me come up again.
Je ken so sunka.
The rich man's wealth is a strong city and as a high wall in his own conceit.
Oro Oloro ni ilu agbara re o si dabi odi giga ni oju ara re.
What is this trying to tell us?
Kini o tun so fun wa?
Some people's tower is money.
Elomiran ile iso agbara ti re owo ni.
Say, well, any material thing I can boast of it. I have this, I have that, and this and that. They believe money can provide security.
So nipa ohun ti ni ti ara wa so fun pe mo ni eleyi mo ni to won ma fi yangan ma ma fowo soya won lero wi pe boya owo o le mu abu fun eniyan.
Probably because of their position in the society, maybe you are a governor, you happen to be an inspector general of police, or you happen to be the you have the ministry, or you happen to be a president or head of state. No.
Won ma lero pe boya nitori ipo ti won wa ni awujo boya won ni are tabi pe boya awon ni oga ni ile ise giga kan rara.
Even I don't think there's any nation that can boast of security like United States of America.
Mi o tele ro boya ni orile ede kan to le fowo soya nipa idaabobo bi ti ile ti America.
Yet the enemies still strike. Unexpectedly.
Sibe awon ta se nkolu won lai lero.
If you know the security of their president, oh, you will marvel. And yet, They still kill their president at times.
Tebamo iru abo ti won fun are won sibe ota se npa are lojiji.
I told you the president that come before Obama, there was a time God sent me a message to him, say, look, they want to assassinate him, and he should be very, very watchful. Which means at that time, he doesn't want America to be in trouble, because if that happened, oh, it will affect so many things. But at that time, God wants to America to enjoy peace, because it could have resort to anything. And therefore, God said, look, deliver this message. You have to pass the message across to make sure that the message gets to him, which means God is our security. There is no security anywhere. Money, material, human security is not sufficient at all.
Mo so fun wa nigba kan ri are to je ki Obama to je ni ile America Olorun fun mi ni oro fun pe tori pe gbe awon kan fe pa pe idabogbo ki won le ni idabogbo ti o peye sugbon nitori pe Olorun fe fi aye igba ko fe ki nkan na sele ni igba to ba sele ko ni je ki ile America ko wa ni alaafia Olorun si fe ki ibe ko wa ni alaafia eyi fi won wi pe abo wa ko si ninu eniyan pe Olorun nikan lo ni abo to peye.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because of time, let's quickly confirm this in the scripture.
Nitori akoko e je ki a tun fidi re mule ninu Bibeli.
We are speaking on the name of the Lord is a strong tower.
An soro lori akori to wi pe oruko Oluwa ile iso agbara ni.
Look at the confirmation again in the scripture.
E je ka tun we fidi mule re ninu Bibeli.
Let's open our Bible to the book of Exodus chapter 3.
Iwe Exodus ori keta.
And we read verse 14 and 15.
And
God said unto Moses, I am that I am. And he said, thus shalt thou say unto the children of Israel, I am has sent me unto you. And God said moreover unto Moses, thus shalt thou say unto the children of Israel, the Lord God of your fathers, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, has sent me unto you. This is my name forever, and this is my memorial unto all generations.
Ibe Exodus ori keta ese kerinla ati ese kedogun Olorun si wi fun Mose pe emi ni eni ti o wa wo si wi pe bayi ni ki o wi fun awon omo Israeli pe emi ni o ran mi si yin Olorun si wi fun Mose pelu pe bayi ni ki iwo ki o wi fun awon omo Israeli Oluwa Olorun awon baba yin Olorun Abraham Olorun Isaac ati Olorun Jacob ni o ran mi si yin eyi ni oruko mi titi lai eyi si ni iran ti mi lati iran de ran.
Amen.
Amen.
That is appearance to Moses.
Eyi ni fara won re si Mose.
He made them to understand who and the type of person that has sent him to his people.
O je ki o mo iru eniyan si o ran si awon eniyan re.
Say I am that I am.
Wo wi pe mi ni eni.
And in Hebrew, it's referred to as Yahweh. He make them to understand that their God is God of Yahweh. And what is Yahweh?
Ni ede Hebrew o tun mo si Yahweh. Ki si ni tun mo Yahweh?
Yahweh means to be present. And as well, it's the God that is present and as well as active.
What you must say, Lord, to jack pay over, to see jack pay over, do you share?
He's present.
Over.
And it's as well what? It's active, that is always in action, it's never static.
Yanni pay over, do you share me, Bagbo?
And that is where, when Jesus came into the world, he was among his name is Emmanuel. What is Emmanuel? Emmanuel means God with us. That is, he is with them.
yani pe ni igba ti Jesu Kristi wa sinu aye pelu lara oruko re ni Emmanuel to tumo si pe Olorun wa pelu wa.
And we as his people.
Awa gege bi eniyan re.
We as his children.
Awa gege bi omo re.
It's very important that we understand that he is always present.
O ye fun wa pe ki a mo ki a ni oye re pe o wa pelu wa ni igba gbogbo.
And he is always active, that is, in all facets of life, he is there.
Pe o si wa o wa loju ise ni gbogbo ona aye wa.
In your family.
Ninu idile re.
In your place of work.
Ni ibise re.
In your business.
Ninu okowo re.
He is always there.
O wa nibe.
And that is why.
Eredi si niye.
He expects us to live a righteous life.
Ohun reti pe ki a gbe igbe aye ododo.
That is the condition.
Eyi ni ohun amuye na.
And don't forget where we have started.
Ma se gbagbe bi ti a ti bere.
In Proverbs 18:10.
Ninu iwe owe orikeji din ni ogun ese kewa.
Saying.
Ti o wi pe.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Pe oruko Oluwa ile iso agbara ni.
And the righteous runs into it and it's what? He said. He didn't say, well, anybody that come, whether I'm robber, this and that. No, there's a condition to fulfill. Immediately you fulfill the condition, what happened? Immediately you tell him what happened. He will embrace you, say, my son, my daughter, here I am. You have nothing to fear. I'm your refuge.
Yẹn ni wípé o wípé olódodo sá wọnú rẹ̀ ó sì là yẹn ni pé kì í ṣe irúwá ògiri wá ló lè sá wọnú rẹ̀ ó ní ohun àmúyẹ ní ìgbà tó bá gbé ìgbé ayé òdodo ní ìgbà tó bá wà tọ́ wá yóò sì gba ọmọ ra gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ.
See what is happening in our nation.
Wo ohun tó ń ṣẹlẹ̀ ní orílẹ̀-èdè wa.
Presently.
Lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́.
Not only in our nation.
Kì í ṣe ní orílẹ̀-èdè wa nìkan.
This is not a local problem.
Ó jẹ́ ìṣòro ti àgbáyé.
But global.
Ṣùgbọ́n ìṣòro ti àgbáyé.
Insecurity is on the increase.
Àìní ààbò tó péye ó ń pọ̀ sí.
But unfortunately.
Ṣùgbọ́n ṣe ni láàánú.
Not everybody know this secret.
Kì í ṣe gbogbo ènìyàn ló mọ àṣírí yìí.
That our security.
Bí ààbò wa.
Our protection.
Ìdáàbòbò wa.
Is in him.
Pé ó wà nínú rẹ̀.
Are you ready to accept it this morning?
Ǹjẹ́ o ṣetán láti gbà ní òwúrọ̀ yìí?
Do you want to recognize him as your strong tower?
Ǹjẹ́ o mọ̀ o fẹ́ mọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ilé ìṣọ́ agbára?
Are you ready to appreciate him or to know him as your refuge?
Ǹjẹ́ o ṣetán láti fi ìmoore wọn fún láti mọ̀ pé gẹ́gẹ́ bí aláàbò rẹ?
Rise on your feet.
Dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Say, Lord.
Pé Olúwa.
This morning.
Ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
You have shared your mind with me.
O ti bá mi sọ ọkàn rẹ.
That you are my strong tower.
Pé ìwọ ni ilé ìṣọ́ agbára mi.
All I need to do is to fulfill the condition.
Ohun tí mo nílò láti ṣe náà ni kí n mú ohun àmúyẹ ní iṣẹ́.
And what is the condition?
Kí sì ni ohun àmúyẹ?
To live a righteous life.
Láti gbé ìgbé ayé òdodo.
Which doesn't cost you anything.
Èyí tí kò ná ní ohunkóhun.
It doesn't cost you any amount of money.
Kò ná ni owó kankan.
It's free.
Ọ̀fẹ́ ni.
Just make up your mind.
Kàn pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ.
Say, Lord.
Pé Olúwa.
I am ready to accept you as your Lord, as your personal, as my personal Lord and Savior.
Mo ṣetán láti gbà ẹ́ gẹ́gẹ́ bí Olúwa àti Olùgbàlà mi.
If you have accepted as your personal Lord and Savior.
Tó bá jẹ́ pé o ti gbà gẹ́gẹ́ bí Olúwa àti Olùgbàlà rẹ.
Are you living a righteous life?
Ṣé o ń gbé ìgbé ayé òdodo bí?
This is very important.
Èyí ṣe pàtàkì lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀.
They may know you as a high officer in the church, maybe pastor, reverend or whatever, and yet you may not live a righteous life, and you have not fulfilled the condition, and this opportunity might elude you.
Bóyá o jẹ́ onípò nínú ìjọ tí wọ́n mọ̀ pé bóyá ipò ńlá kan ló wà nínú ìjọ tí o sì gbégbé ayé òdodo, àǹfààní yìí ó lè fọ́ ọ ro.
Just make up your mind this morning.
Wọ́n pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Say, Lord, I am here before you.
Pé Olúwa èmi rè níwájú rẹ.
I have made up my mind.
Mo ti pinnu ní ọkàn mi.
I'm ready to fulfill the condition.
Mo ṣetán láti mú àwọn àmúyẹ yìí ṣẹ.
And the condition is to begin to live a righteous life.
Mo pinnu láti máa gbé ìgbé ayé òdodo.
Are you ready?
Mo ṣetán bí.
Begin to talk to him right now.
Bá a sọ̀rọ̀ báyìí.
Yes, talk to him.
Bá a sọ̀rọ̀.
Don't deceive yourself anymore.
Má ṣe tan ara rẹ jẹ mọ́.
You have been wallowing in sin.
O ti ń lùwẹ̀ nínú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
And God wants you to change, he wants you to repent.
Ọlọ́run sì fẹ́ kí o yí padà.
You have been living a sinful life. He wants you to change. Make up your mind. Talk to him right now. Say, Lord, I'm ready. I don't want to continue to deceive myself. When you come to the house of God and you are still committing sin, you are deceiving yourself. You cannot deceive the pastor. You cannot deceive anybody.
You
are deceiving yourself.
No,
for you that you cannot deceive God.
Oh, let's learn.
There are some people that are still smoking. They are still smoking. They are in our midst right now. They are still smoking.
Why?
We have some people that are still smoking in our midst right now. We still have fornicators in our midst right now. Fornicators. We have some people that are still committing abortion in our midst. Those that are committing abortion. They are in our midst. Even right now. Why? For how long will you continue to deceive yourself? Don't deceive yourself anymore. You can't deceive God. The Bible says you cannot mock. God cannot be mocked. Which means you cannot deceive him. Enough is enough. We have liars in our midst. A lot of them. We have a lot of manipulators in our midst. Why not make up your mind this morning? Even though you make up your mind, I can assure you, see, you begin to witness turn around in every phase of your life. I can assure you. And you begin to enjoy divine protection. There will be security. You know there is insecurity all over the place. Your security is only in Jesus Christ, so only in God. No hamlet, no juju can deliver you. No concussion can deliver you. No sham can deliver you. Only God. Through the Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ,
Make up your mind. Even though you make up your mind, I can assure you something begins to happen in your life. There will be testimony. Next Thursday. You will
totally
come back to share your testimony. I can assure you. And I will turn around in every facet of your life. Yes. Because our God is present and active. He is always at work. He has promised that I will not leave you nor forsake thee. In your family, it will be with you. In your work, in your business, it will be there. In your place of work, it will be there with you. Even if you are among thousands of Boko Haram, it will be with you. If you are among the enemy, it will be with you. Because it's a strong tower against your enemy. I can assure you.
Hey,
what the Bible says. Thank you, Jesus. Because is that I am that I am. Is I am that I am.
Oh, anything Jamie.
Yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Rakuri Kasairi Kosuko Busidaba. Rakuri Kasairi Kasiko Suko Busidaba. Ereke puri kasere kosuko busidaba. Ereke puri kasere kosuko busidaba. Rakure kasere kasiko suko busidaba. Rakure kasere kosuko busidaba. Ereke puri kasere koso. Is your Emmanuel.
Oh, one Emmanuel ire.
Oh, kasere kosuko busida. Anywhere you are, he is there with you.
Nebekebe si obawa, owa nebe pelu re.
Except in the place of sin, he will not go there with you.
Ayafi to bawa ni bi ese ni koni le ba ode be.
He will not follow you to the place of the harlot or prostitute. He will not go with you to the beer parlor. No.
Koni tele lo sile asewo be ni koni tele lo sile ibi to se mo ti.
He will not follow you to the place where you do smoke.
Konite le lo sibi to se mo siga.
You smoke in their help, you smoke cigarettes and all sorts of things.
Ebe to se mo gbo to se mo siga ti awon niruru nkan to mu.
You drink alcohol.
Ebe to se mu ati lile.
It's a sin.
E se ni.
Yes.
Bene.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus she.
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 Amen.
Amen.
Today.
Loni.
He has promised to do some spectacular miracles.
O ti sele lati se awon agbayanu ise iyanu.
Among other things.
Lara re.
He promised.
O seleri.
And he assured me.
O si fi da mi loju. Wi pe
he will save the lost.
Ohun yo gba awon to ti sonu la.
He will heal the sick.
Ohun yo wo awon alaisan san.
He will deliver the oppressed.
Ohun yo tu sile awon ti ani lara.
He will give miracle to the needy.
Yo fi iyanu fun awon ti won se alaini.
And there shall be turn around.
Iyipo pada yo si wa.
In every facet of your life.
Ni gbogbo ona aye wa.
He promises.
O ti seleri re.
And I have no cause to doubt him.
Mi o si ni eredi kankan lati ma siye meji.
Whenever he promises.
Gba ki gba to ba seleri.
He always confirms his word.
Oh, my fear, all right, multi fear, all right,
man. Not a man that will lie, neither the son of man that will repent. When he speaks, he will surely, when he promises, he will surely fulfill, and when he speaks, he will surely make do.
Kishe ni ota fi kuro kisi she ome ni ota fi she keni ba ki ba tiba ti soro jade on yo ma yo she.
Amen.
Amen.
We must fulfill the condition this morning.
Agbodo mu ohun amuye yi se ni owuro yi.
We shouldn't allow the devil to cheat us.
Agbodo gba satani laye lati rewa je.
Because he assured me.
Tori pe o ti fi da mi loju.
That today shall be a great day in our life, in our midst.
Oni yo jojo nla ninu aye wa ti ni arin wa.
All eyes closed.
Gbogbo oju ko wa ni didi.
All eyes closed.
Gbogbo oju ko wa ni didi.
You have made up your mind today.
O ti pinu ni okan re loni.
Because of time, I don't want to go into details.
Nitori akoko wa mi o fe lo ni ekunrere.
I beseech you in mercy of God.
Mo fi yan Olorun be o.
No matter who you are.
Nuko ni fi seru eniyan kiyan to ba je.
It's not matter of say I am this. No, forget it.
Ki se pe boya bayi mo se je bayi ni mo se ri gbagbe nipa eleyi.
Wherever you are.
Ebe kebe ti o ba wa.
Either within the auditorium or outside.
Boya ninu gbogbon ni tabi ni ita.
You have made up your mind.
O ti pinu ni okan re.
To be to follow him.
Lati ma tele.
To be to serve him.
Lati ma sin.
In truth.
Ninu otiso.
In spirit and in truth.
Ninu emi ati ni otiso.
Because you want him to be your refuge.
Tori pe o fe ko je ibi abo re.
To be your strong tower.
Ko je ile iso agbara re.
To be Jehovah Jireh for you.
Lati je Jehovah Jireh fun o.
Because he is God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob.
Tori pe ohun ni Olorun Abraham, Isaac ati Jacob.
He is that Yahweh.
Ohun ni Yahweh.
That is God that is present and active.
Iyen ni pe Olorun to wa laye to si je pe wa loju ise.
All eyes closed.
Gbogbo oju ko wa ni didi.
You have made up your mind.
O ti pinu ni okan re.
You don't want to continue to deceive yourself.
O fe to ara re mo.
Assuming that you are deceiving the pastor.
Pe boya ko ma to ni re pe boya on to oluso agbitan.
My wife.
Yaya mi.
Anytime you tell the pastor say I smoke or I drink, you are I will I will send you out.
Ìgbàkigbà tí mo bá rí epo sọ fún olùṣọ́àgùtàn wípé bóyá mo mu tí àbí mo mu sìgá máa lé ẹ jáde ni.
You are not deceiving the pastor.
Òótọ́ olùṣọ́àgùtàn.
You are ruining yourself.
Ara rẹ ló ń tàn.
And he doesn't want you to continue doing that.
Kò sì fẹ́ kí o tẹ̀síwájú láti máa ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Because God told me.
Torí pé Ọlọ́run sọ fún mi.
That this year is a year of divine judgment.
Pé ọdún yìí jẹ́ ọdún ìdájọ́ àtòkè wá.
If you harden your heart against his warning.
Tó bá tí ọkọ̀ aya rẹ lè sí ìkìlọ̀ rẹ̀.
Ah, it's dangerous.
Ó léwu.
His word says.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ wípé.
When you hear his voice today.
Pé tó bá gbọ́ ohun rẹ̀ lónìí.
Harden not your heart.
Má ṣe sí aya rẹ lé.
Don't harden your heart against this warning.
Má ṣe sí aya rẹ lé ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Don't harden your heart against this message.
Má ṣe sí aya rẹ lé sí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ yìí.
You have made up your mind.
O ti pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ.
This morning.
Ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
To begin to serve him.
Láti máa sìn.
In spirit and in truth.
Nínú ẹ̀mí àti ní òtítọ́.
To do away with, to flee from sin.
Láti sá fún ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
To live a righteous life.
Láti gbégbé ayé òdodo.
In order to qualify for all these great things that he want to do in our life this, especially this year.
Pé kí o lè yẹ fún ohun tí ó mú àwọn ohun ńlá tó fẹ́ ṣe nínú ayé wa nínú ọdún yìí.
For divine protection.
Fún ààbò àtòkè wá.
For refuge.
Fún ìdáàbòbò.
For security.
Fún ààbò tó péye.
Wherever you are. Just raise up your hand.
Níbikíbi tí o bá wà lọ́wọ́ rẹ sókè.
Because we want to pray together.
Àjọ fẹ́ gba àdúrà.
Kóró kasáyiri kàtóró kasáyiri kò sókó bí ṣídá. Ràkúrì kasáyiri kàtábà. Ràkúrì kasáyiri kò sókó bò. We begin to talk to him say I will not drink again.
Máa bá a sọ̀rọ̀ báyìí.
I will not smoke again.
Pé mi ò ní mo sìgá mọ́.
I will do away with all sorts of manipulation.
Pè máa yàgò fún gbogbo ìwà yínike.
Some people will leave, somebody will leave his life and go to another person, his life and wife and go to another person.
Ẹlòmíràn á fi aya rẹ̀ sílẹ̀, á lọ bá ẹlòmíràn.
They are in our midst right now.
Wọ́n wà láàrin wa báyìí.
But we are not here to embarrass anybody.
Máa wà níbí láti dojú ti ẹnikẹ́ni.
Otherwise, we'll have asked you to raise up your hand or to come out.
Àìjẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀ àbá ti sọ pé kí ló níbẹ̀ kó nawọ́ sókè àbí kó wá síta.
And you must come out.
Wo dandan fún ọ̀sìn ní láti jáde.
But we are not here to embarrass anybody.
Ṣùgbọ́n ò sí níbí láti dojú tẹnikẹ́ni.
Today is not a day of judgment.
O ní kì í ṣe ọjọ́ ìdájọ́.
But a day of grace.
Ṣùgbọ́n ọjọ́ orí ọ̀fẹ́.
Make raise up your hand, you want to pray together.
Nawọ́ rẹ sókè àjọ fẹ́ gba àdúrà.
And begin to talk to him say Lord I'm ready.
Sọ pé Olúwa mo ti ṣetán.
I'm ready Lord.
Mo ṣetán Olúwa.
I don't want to harden my heart against you.
Mi ò fẹ́ sí àyà mi lé sí ọ.
I don't want to harden my heart against your warning.
Mi ò fẹ́ sí àyà mi lé sí ìkìlọ̀ rẹ.
I don't want to harden my heart against your word.
Mi ò fẹ́ sí àyà mi lé sí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ.
Because you are a God of mercy.
Torí pé o jẹ́ Ọlọ́run àánú.
Because he has promised today he will have mercy.
Torí pé o ti ṣèlérí pé lónìí òun yóò ṣàánú.
Begin to talk to him right now.
Máa bá a sọ̀rọ̀ báyìí.
As you raise up your hand.
Bí o ṣe gbọ́wọ́ rẹ sókè.
Because we want to pray together.
Torí pé àjọ fẹ́ gbàdúrà.
Rakuri kasai yes. I mean, you make up your mind. Miracle begin to rot in your life. I can assure you.
Kété tó bá ti pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ̀, ìyanu yóò bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ayé rẹ̀, mo lè fi dá ọ lójú.
Don't tell lies again.
Má ṣe parọ́ mọ́.
No more manipulation.
Kò sí ìwà yínike mọ́.
Womanizing, adultery, fornication. Say bye bye to that.
Kíkóbìnrin jọ ìwà ìgbèrè ìwà panṣágà sọ dágbére fún wọn.
Smoking, drunkenness, say bye bye to it right now.
Ìmọtí para mímọ sèjá sọ fún onísìsì pé kò dágbére fún wọn.
Because the Lord is mostly present in our midst.
Torí pé Ọlọ́run wà ní àárín wa.
And he's doing wonders right now.
Ó sì ń ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu báyìí.
He has promised to do quick work today. Quick work. No more delay.
Ó ti ṣèlérí láti ṣiṣẹ́ ní kọ́kọ́ láàárín wa. Kò sí àyè láti fi àkókò ṣòfò mọ́.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jésù ó ṣe.
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 Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
Spectacular miracle is being wrought in our life in our midst right now.
Ìyanu àgbàyanu ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ayé wa báyìí.
Kúrika sọ́yìrika. Aha. Thank you, Jesus.
Jésù ó ṣe.
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 In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You will just personalize it. I have decided.
A o pe mọra wa.
To follow Jesus. As a result of the confessions you have made.
I have decided.
And within yourself.
To follow Jesus.
You have decided to surrender all.
I have decided.
You have decided to repent.
To
running back. I have decided
to follow Jesus.
That is your confession this morning.
I have decided
for blessings to follow. Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
We thank you very much this morning because you have led us out of penury today. You have led us out of danger today. You have led us out of calamities today because you have told us that your name is a strong tower. And without being righteous, we cannot find protection. We cannot find preservation in that name. And that is why we have come before you this morning to confess all our sins. Father, I pray today as we have confessed, have mercy upon us, pardon and forgive us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we have made that confession that we have decided to follow you this year so that we can continue to enjoy your protection, provision, preservation. Father, and we have confessed that we will not look back. Father, I pray, henceforth, uphold us with your right hand of righteousness in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the time of temptation, in the time of trials, in the time of discouragement, Lord, I pray that your spirit will strengthen us so that we will not look back, we will not fall back in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As we are now ready for other blessings, Father, I pray none of us will be denied of our blessings today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we thank you because I know you have answered.
Thank you,
in Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
This day,
your journey,
is a special day in your life. It's a remarkable day in your life. It's a day you always remember for good.
Oh, Jojo, so ma ranti si rere.
Do you remember? I mean, do you believe?
Njo gbagbo.
Whatever may be your need.
Ohun to ba ja ini re.
Whatever may be your challenge.
Ohun to ba ja ipenija re.
Anything at all.
Ohun ti ko ba je.
Believe.
Gbagbo.
That he has done it.
Pe o ti se.
As I make up your mind.
Bo ti niwo igba to se pinu.
To begin to live a righteous life.
Lati gbe igbe aye ododo.
And right now.
Nisisiyin.
As we believe.
Bo se gbagbo.
Begin to bless him for that miracle.
Ma fe bo ko fun fun iyanu ye.
Begin to bless him for that miracle.
Ma fe bo ko fun.
That miracle of the Of protection, of security. That miracle of material blessing. That miracle of prosperity. That miracle of deliverance, healing. That miracle of provision. I can assure you
mole fi da olojo
that will be testimony. Yes, begin to
bless him.
Bless him very well. Bless him very
well.
Bless him very well. There shall be breakthrough. Aha. Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Today is a memorable day in your life.
Oh, ni jojo la.
A memorable day in your life.
Oh, joy ifiyesi iranti ninu aye re.
I can assure you.
Mo le fi da olojo.
There shall be healings.
Oh, joy iwosan.
There shall be great deliverance.
Itusile nla.
There shall be wonders. Wonders, there shall be wonders. Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh, the Kasari Kasiko Bosida. Yes.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus. Anything you could offer before we begin to do right now.
Oh, come to all the celebrities.
Anything at all.
Oh, come to go by there.
Oh, yes.
Benny.
Believe God for your need. Believe God for your miracle. And you will receive it. As you believe and begin to bless him. Anything at all, anything you believe for, you believe him for today, you shall receive them. Anything you believe him for today, you shall receive them. I can assure you, my brother.
Benny.
Oh, yes.
Benny.
Believe God for that miracle. Believe God for that need. And you shall receive them. Yes.
Benny.
Healing is taking place right now. Deliverance is taking place.
Benny.
If you believe,
you
shall see the glory of God. If you believe,
you
shall see the glory of God. There shall be instant miracle right now. There shall be instant miracle right now. Instant miracle. Aha.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
If there is no instant miracle today,
ti ko ba si iyanu lesekese loni,
if you don't witness instant miracle today,
se o ba foju ri iyanu lesekese,
don't come here again.
Ma wa sibi mo.
Anything you could not before,
ohunkohun to le se tele,
begin to do it.
Bere si ni se won.
As you believe,
bo se gbagbo,
then just come to the front.
Ko wa siwaju.
Because it's going to be instant miracle.
O ri wi pe yo je iyanu lesekese.
No manipulation.
Ko se ayeneke kankan.
Yes.
Benny.
Anything you could not begin to do it.
Ohunkohun to le se tele bere se ni se won.
Instant miracle.
Iyanu lesekese yo si wa.
No manipulation.
Ko se ayeneke kankan.
Aha.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, she.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, she.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, she.
If you don't witness instant miracle today, don't come here again.
Si o ba fojuri iyanu lesekese, ma wa sibi mo.
I can assure you.
Mo le fi da o loju.
You shall witness instant miracle today. Instant miracle.
A o ri iyanu loju koroju bayi.
God assure me.
Tori pe Olorun ti fi da mi loju.
There shall be instant miracle. Because he is God that is present and is active. He is God of Abraham, God of Isaac, and God of Jacob. I am that I am.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Kasari katare katokobo sidaba. Ere ke puri kasari. Imran, you receive that miracle, just rush to the front.
Kete soba sigba yano ye sare siwaju.
Imran, you receive that miracle, just rush to the front.
Kete sigba yano na sare siwaju.
Aha. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
He has promised.
Owo ti seleri
and he cannot fail.
Ko si le kuna.
Hore kasairi kusoko busidaba. Rakure kasairi kusoko busidaba. Rakure kase. Hore ka pure kasairi kusoko busidaba. Here ka pure kasairi kusoko bu. Yes. Yes.
Benny.
Yes. Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh. Amen.
Amen.
There is something that's hidden.
Nkan kan wa ti o farasin.
And God will expose it right now.
Olorun yo si fi won baye.
Something is hidden.
Ohun kan ko wa to farasin.
And you will know that God is mightily present in our midst. Not just in our midst, mightily present in our midst.
O si wa mo pe Olorun be ni arin wa bi akoni elero.
If I say it,
ti mo ba so,
you not believe it.
O ni gbagbo.
Pastor Adigun. Rakuri kasairi kosoko busidaba. Rakuri kasairi kosoko busidaba. Rakuri kapairi kasiri kosoko busida. Rakuri kasairi kosoko busidaba. Rakuri kahuru kasi. As you open your mouth, I will declare my word. Set of course, please do.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. What shall I say unto the Lord? All I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say? The Lord of hosts, I am mightily present in your midst. Mightily present in your midst this morning. And what I've done this morning, those of you that are here, you are more than this. You are more than those people that have touched this morning, those people that have healed this morning, those people that have delivered this morning. You are more than those of you that are here. Why are you hiding what I've done in your life? Why are you hiding? Come out and let them see you. Come out and come and tell my glory in your life, my glory in your circumstances. You know how you came here this morning and I've visited you. I have visited you. Since you are here, there's a divine encounter between my power and yourself. All you need to do this morning is believe. Believe. Those of you that are still doubting, believe. I've done it. You came here this morning crying, weeping. Your tears are wiped away already. If I tarry my coming Thursday, you will come here to testify. You are invited into this place. Even this morning, you cried before you came here. And I'm assuring you, for you to be here this morning, not despising the invitation, your tears are wiped away. Amen. But come next Thursday, come here to testify. Amen. Because I know you are still doubting whether it is true or not. Next Thursday, come here and I will bless you the more. Amen. What I've done in your life this morning, it's just the beginning of what I want to do in your lives this year. Amen. Those of you that are here, I've blessed you. Amen. And I'm happy you come out to give honor, glory, adoration unto my name. And you will never be put to shame. Amen. I say this year, you will never be put to shame. Amen. This year you will enjoy my protection.
Amen.
This year you will enjoy my provision.
Amen.
This year you are going to enjoy my preservation.
Amen.
When thousands will fall by your side, when millions will fall by your left, since you have stepped your feet onto this mountain today, and you have run unto me. Since you have confessed your sins this morning, provided you don't go back, none of these evils will befall you this year.
Amen.
They will be falling, you will be rising.
Amen.
They will be sitting down, you will be walking.
Amen.
I've said it, and I will perform it.
Amen.
Because I am that I am, says the Lord of hosts. Peace be unto you.
Amen.
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 He's a faithful God.
O je Olorun lo si so.
And he's a covenant-keeping God.
O si je Olorun tin pa ma je mu mo.
He is faithful to his word.
O je Olorun so si oro re.
His word is yea and amen.
Oro re ami be ni si ni pelu.
Awon ti won le pa yin fun ibi.
Those that are pursuing you for evil, the Lord said he has judged them.
That is, he has condemned your evil pursuers.
Amen.
Those that are pursuing you for evil, the Lord has condemned them.
Amen.
But he's saying, you must give your totality unto him. Thus says the Lord.
Bye, Oluwawi.
My daughter.
Omo mi obirin.
Your stubborn pursuers.
Awon ta le ni.
I have condemned them.
Emi ti se dajo won.
I've prevailed on your behalf.
Emi ti bori nipa re.
But give your line to me.
Sugba fi aye re fun mi.
Don't deceive me.
Ma tan mi.
I know you.
Mo mo.
Give your totality unto me.
Jowo gbogbo fun mi.
I want to begin to fight your battle on your behalf in a new dimension.
Mo fe bere si ni ma gbe jareja ni ipele miran.
And I will prevail on your behalf.
Emi yo si ma bori fun o.
Totally.
Patapata.
And you will know that I am the Lord.
O si mo pe emi ni Oluwa.
I change yet not.
Emi ko yi pada.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Rakurika porika sairi. Who is like
God to thee?
Oh!
Amen.
Open your eyes.
Laoju re.
I am seeing open vision.
Mo ri iran oju koroju.
I could see some people.
Mo le ri awon kan.
They are demonic beings.
Won je mi okunkun.
Gathering together around that stream.
Won korajopo ni ibi odo yen.
Very close to the bridge.
O fe sumo ibi afara yi.
Saying.
Wi pe
we want to drink blood.
Awon fe mo eje.
There are 27 of them.
Won je meta din ni ogbon.
Horika, Horika City. Right now.
Nécessaire.
I have consumed them with my fire.
Eh, mais c'est fini, mais non, moi.
Oh, amen.
Amen.
The Lord is saying.
Olua wike.
They you to gather together in that place.
Bon, on m'a encouragé pour ni bien.
From time to time.
Ni ba de iba.
Saying.
Wike.
We want to drink blood.
On fait moi je.
The Lord is saying.
Olua wike.
He has condemned them.
Oh, what is she? That don't want.
And we should render that song once again because it's a covenant song with his servant and with this ministry. Before March,
koto di osu keta,
some people want to topple the government.
Awon kan fe fipa gbajoba.
They are condemned in the name of Jesus.
Amen. A se dajo won loruko Jesu.
The Lord is saying,
Olua wi pe,
it's a great battle that he has won on our behalf. And she rather had the third time to appreciate him.
I was calling on you back at the film. Oh, to
the.
Says the Lord. I brought you here for a purpose to do you good. Within 6 days, they want to exterminate your, they want to terminate your life. But I have cancelled it. But
Shugman,
give your life unto me.
Si aye re fun me.
I love you.
Mo feran re.
I don't want you to die.
Mi o fe ki o ku.
I brought you to the world for a purpose.
Mo mu o wa sinu aye ife rede.
I want to do you good.
Mo fe se oni re.
All other things.
Awon nkan to ku.
I will share it with you.
Emi yo ba so.
Privately.
Ni ikoko.
See my servant.
Re ranse mi.
Before you leave this place.
Ki o so lo.
Is he not good?
Se ko dara bi.
Is our God not good?
Se Olorun wa o wa dara bi.
Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it.
E je ka fi more won fun.
The Lord is good.
Oluwa dara.
And his mercy endure forever.
Olorun si wa sisi lai.
Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it.
E je fi more won fun.
For his goodness, for his mercy.
So o ire re ati fun a
Let's appreciate it, let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
The Lord is good.
Olúwa dára.
And his mercy endure forever.
Àánú rẹ̀ sì wà títí láé.
The Lord is good.
Olúwa dára.
And his mercy endure forever.
Àánú rẹ̀ sì wà títí láé.
The Lord is good.
Olúwa dára.
And his mercy endure forever.
Àánú rẹ̀ sì wà títí láé.
Let's appreciate it, let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
For the great and mighty things he has done in our lives.
Fún ohun ńlá àti alágbára tó ti ṣe ní àárín wa.
Let's appreciate it, let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
Let's appreciate it, let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí fi ìmoore wọn fún.
He has done great and mighty things.
Ó ti ṣe ohun ńlá àti alágbára.
In our lives.
Nínú ayé wa.
In our family.
Nínú ìdílé wa.
In our business, in our work, in every facet of your life.
Nínú okòwò wa, nínú ibiṣẹ́ wa, ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ayé wa.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ìmoore wọn
fún.
Ẹ jẹ́ fi ìmoore wọn
fún. Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ìmoore wọn fún.
For his goodness.
Fún ire rẹ̀.
For his mercy.
Fún àánú rẹ̀.
For his faithfulness over our life, our family, our ministry, our business, our career, our work, in every facet of our life.
Fún ìjólótó rẹ̀ lórí ayé wa, lórí ìdílé wa, lórí okòwò wa, lórí ẹ̀kọ́ wa, ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ayé wa.
The Lord is good.
Olúwa ó dára.
And his mercy endure forever.
Àánú rẹ̀ sì wà títí láé.
He is a faithful God.
Ó jẹ́ Ọlọ́run olótìtọ́.
And he's a covenant keeping.
Ọlọ́run tó ń pa májẹ̀mú mọ́. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yeah.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yeah.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
The Lord is present with us.
Ọlọ́run wà pẹ̀lú wa.
And is very active.
Ó sì wà lójú iṣẹ́.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
He's a good God.
Ó jẹ́ Ọlọ́run tí ó dára.
He's a good God.
Ó jẹ́ Ọlọ́run tí ó dára.
He's a good God.
Ó jẹ́ Ọlọ́run tí ó dára.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jésù ó ṣe.
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 Pastor Chinaiki.
Sókè Ọlọ́run ọ̀nà ètò dá oge ìgbà ni ìwọ ni mo fi ọpẹ́. Everybody sing tani o tún gbé ga o. Kò ṣe bàbá lókè. Ta ni wọ́n tún fi gbogbo ọpẹ́ mi fún o. Ọlọ́run nìkan ni o ọ̀nà ètò dá. Òkè ìgbà ni ìwọ ni mo fi ọpẹ́. Lẹ́ẹ̀kan ṣoṣo sí tani ó tún gbé ga. Ebi kò ṣe bàbá lò. Tani wo tún fi gbogbo ọpẹ́ mi fún. Ọlọ́run nìkan ni ọ̀nà ètò dá. Òkè ìgbà ni ìwọ ni mo fi ọpẹ́ mi fún. ni ko ton se ise yanu la nitori ti anu re duro lai lai baba gbe oruko re ga laaro yi ni gbogbo ona awo waju aweyin for all that you have done again today. Lord be praised forever in the name of Jesus. O ti wosan, o ti tu sile, o ti mo larada, o ti da wa nide, o ti segun fun wa, o ti buku enikankan. A o ri bakan na mo, a o lo le lowo ofo, a wi pe o se loruko Jesu Oluwa gba pe wa. Gbogbo eniyan to fi agbara sami iyanu to gba loni ko ni bo lowo e. Dumika za tumika zide kapa eyin ti o wi goke dada loruko Oluwa ni gbogbo ona odun yi o ma better odun to koja dolo ti mo so jade nipa emi Olorun niyi iru oju ere ti o ri ni last year lodun yi ile koju ile ko si fun aye re. Eyin to yin goke yi ilekun gbogbo to kan ni last year ti ko si lodun yi ni irorun ilekun yen ma si fun Olorun Jesus. It is well with you, it is well with your family. In every area of your life you overcome. The presence of God will abide with you. His eyes will monitor your movements. His light will shine on your ways. In the mighty name of Jesus. Glory be to God forever. Glory, glory be to God forever. Glory, glory be to God forever. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap, 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 clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.